My name's Squadron Leader Sarah Will, and I'm a nurse serving here on Operation Slippery in Afghanistan. This year I'll be commemorating Anzac Day here. If I was at home, I'd be at Bowen Heads attending the Ocean Grove RSL service with my husband, Stuart, and my father-in-law, Tony Will. It'd be really good to be with you guys this year, but I'm over here, and that's the life that we've all chosen to live, and I know you guys understand that. I'd also like to say hello to my grandfather, Snowy. I know you aren't able to make it to your march this year, but I know the guys of the 2nd 7th Battalion in Sydney are missing having you with them. I'm thinking about you all while I'm here, and I hope to see you soon.
G'day, I'm Sergeant Joel Sleep. This Anzac Day, I'll be spending it in Kandahar Airfield in Afghanistan. Just like to thank everyone back home for their best wishes and thoughts during this period. It's much appreciated.
G'day, my name is Kubal Mag from Afghanistan on Op Slipper. I'd just like to say my thoughts are with the veterans back at home and also with the ones that didn't make it home and their families, lest we forget.
Hi, I'm leading aircraftman Daniel Hogan, and I'm with the Heron UAV detachment in Afghanistan. I want to basically use this opportunity to think about the people who have gone before me here in Afghanistan, especially the ones who have lost their lives. To their families, our thoughts are with them, and we'll never forget them.
Hi, my name's Abel Seaman Sammy Hargraves. I'm currently serving on Operation Slipper in the Middle East area of operations. This Anzac Day, I'll be thinking of my grandfather, Fred, who fought in World War II. I'd like to send all my love to my family, my friends, and my boyfriend back home. Have a nice cold beer for me on Anzac Day, and I'll see you soon.
Hello, my name is Lee Sam and Shannon McGowan on HMAS Darwin, Op Slipper 2014. Just like to say a big hello to the usual suspects, my family, all the boys, the associates, and most importantly, my little bean. And a big thank you on this special day to all present and past servicemen. Lest we forget.
G'day, I'm LAC Liam Thomas here in Kandahar Airfield as part of Operation Slipper. This year I'm commemorating Anzac Day overseas, and I just want to thank everybody back home for their support, and I look forward to catching up with you all when I get back. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Major Anthony Lice. I'm currently serving on operations in Afghanistan with the Force Communications Unit. Anzac Day for me is a day of remembrance where we remember those who have gone before us. I'm very proud to be serving in the Australian Army. It's a organisation with a fine heritage and tradition. However, on this day, my thoughts are with those that have gone before us and those who have lost friends and family, lest we forget.
Hi, my name is Lydding Simon Tracy Ann Kearns. I'm on HMAS Darwin in the Middle East. I'm part of Operation Slipper. Just sending a shout out to my family and friends back home in Adelaide, thinking of you as I know you're thinking of me on Anzac Day. Love you all, kisses and hugs.
G'day, I'm LAC Samuel Abram, currently deployed in Kandahar, Afghanistan. My thoughts are with my family and friends back home on this Anzac Day, lest we forget.
G'day, I'm Wing Commander Matt Bowers. I'm the commanding officer of the Heron Detachment in Afghanistan. This year, Anzac Day has a special meaning for me because we're over here with the team trying to make sure that the Afghan locals, the people of Afghanistan, can have a say in their future and that they can have a chance at the freedom that our troops have died and fought for over the years. So it's an honour to be here in Afghanistan serving our country, our nation, and with the amazing men and women of our Defence Forces to help those who can't help themselves to have the freedom that we enjoy.